Hi guys, we have this Nile Onion Anti-Dandruff Shampoo. So let's see its review and demo. So this is 800 ml pack, MRP is 475, but you get this one from Amazon for rupees 266 only. And the pack says it has onion which make hair stronger from roots and methi which prevents breakage. And yes, it is paraben free product. If you look at the ingredient, it has onion extract, fenugreek extract and rice starch. And the remaining list is here. The shampoo comes in a beautiful translucent plastic bottle. On the top, there are labels to open and close. To open, turn clockwise. And the shampoo is white colored, has a good workable medium to thick consistency. To use, simply wet your hair thoroughly with water and take the required amount of shampoo. Apply all over the scalp and hair. Massage until it lather up. And the leathering of the shampoo is good. Now rinse it with water. The shampoo has okay fragrance, mild fragrance. It's subjective. So moving on, it definitely smoothens the hair. It cleans the scalp gently. While the shampoo does a decent job in controlling dandruff, it does not eradicate it entirely. I've noticed that the dandruff reoccurs after 3-4 days. So overall, it's a good choice for effective cleaning of the hair and it's reasonably priced. If you're looking for an affordable option with mild properties, you can give this a try and subscribe for more such videos. Bye-bye.